Hi, I'm Dr. Laura. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I love this. This is good. This is a good question. This is from Denise. I would like to know if it is ever too late to become a stay-at-home mom. My son is 14 years old and I have worked all his life. I worked night shift, feeling at times like a working mom and a stay-at-home mom all at the same time, but I was exhausted. Night shift work was a nightmare for me. Then I went to school for a new career and worked nights. What a nightmare times 100. I need to work as I am a soon-to-be divorced mom, and I'm hoping to start a home-based business so I can be home more often. Does this make sense to anyone? Thanks. Yeah, it makes sense to me. You've been under extraordinary stresses, and that's a shame. And yeah, there is some lost for your child in not having had you there. But the teenage years, they are difficult years. You know, all the identity crises and do people like me and what am I going to be and the existential stuff that goes on. So yes, it would have been great if this story had been different, but it will be great when you're there for those precious times. Your son is, as you said, 14. We've got 4 years. Then he's going to go to college. Then he's, I don't know, go to graduate school, go to the military, get married, have 47 kids. And at that point, you're not going to be his stay-at-home mom. So yeah, it's going to be valuable any and all time because he'll know you made all of these changes for him because he was that important. He'll also be annoyed that you're always watching him and he can't get in trouble without you knowing. Everything has two sides, but it's a better thing. And bless you for making the effort. Stay-at-home moms rule. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. See you next time on my YouTube channel.